We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong!
Everyone calm down! Get in your seats and stay there!
Time.
Shit! We have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle. Pull up.
How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on. I'm almost there. Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Look out for his arm!
Got it!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
Roger!
Hey. I'm on it!
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
He's too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, we should get back. They need our help.
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind
okay.
The wheel. Okay, let's move.
Roger! How
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating. Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him. Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
You got it.
Elena.
She was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way. Trouble. Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. The bolts on either side. bolts on either side. Get the hell out of here.
Roger. Hey. You got it.
Come on.
Okay, I got it.
Over here.
No need to say it twice.
Over here.
No need to say it twice.
Don't want to miss Simmons. Come on.
You don't need to say it twice.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
Please. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your games. Come on, let's get some answers.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
Someone has to see it. Alphonse? Maybe a few of us. But Nora, she's the target.
Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for the game.
He got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come here. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Disengaging locks.
Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. That's been fun. Ciao!
Ada!
Friend likes to play hard.
Architect. She always been like this?
Don't lose her! I won't! There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
It's up to you now, Chris.
Targeted Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Helena.
Ah! Simmons!
Well, this is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
Wolf, we're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Ada Wong! Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world! It's a complete chaos. That woman. How
How dare she do this to me? No!
You all right?
things. Hurry up, Drew! He's coming for you! Get off that train! Help him modify!
We're escorting civilians from Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we...
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
Files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why? Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Read me. HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help. All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shoot them! Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm. And I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees.
We got a vehicle out back if you want to ride.
Follow me!
Hold on. I'll get it open.
Damn it!
We gotta go!
Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go!
I got it! I got it!
I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Echo team,
good work.
Is anyone there?
Thanks for that.
Live, but I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Roger.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Hold on!
You got it.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did, Vader! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Because no one's gonna miss you here.
Thank you.
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
You're going down, Simmons. Just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on each other.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection. Nothing worthwhile.
Come on! I'll pass.
You can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You're done, Simmons.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together.
Here's our ticket out of here, if we can get to it.
I'm gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons!
I'm sure they saved the room. Help.
Let's do something about it!
Thank you.
That's what we thought last time. The sooner the better. Up you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
You like to play rough, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
I've got your back!
This asshole!
As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
Stop us.
That he'd be in for a shot. Chopper, this floor isn't stable.
Shit!
for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.